What's up guys, it's OrangeWolf7091 and welcome back to a brand new vlog. Today we're with my boy Connor. He's all the way up there. I'll show him later. But we are in a like trail and we're doing something in the woods. And we're gonna, this place is called Bluehills. I think in like Milton or something like that. So far it seems pretty cool. But yeah, let's get right into this video.
I'm recording. So, there's Connor. Say hi. Subscribe to his YouTube channel, the link.
Subscribe, Connor Poliquin. What's up?
The link will be down in the description, so go check him out. He posts soccer videos, so yeah.
Santos, we should have brought our bikes.
You're crazy.
No, I'm not. It says right there.
It says
Brin bikes. That like cross out of the bike, that means you Brin it.
Okay, I see where you're going.
So we're going up these big steps. Not really trying to go up here.
Muy grande.
Yeah.
Mucho
grande.
Mucho grande, si.
Oh god.
Oh man.
What if someone slips down here?
Oh, I got a
sick
movie.
Yes,
sir. So, we're on blue red. We gotta remember to stay on blue red. And this is the trail down over here. Way down. Yes, sir. Huge. Connor,
yeah.
This place is huge, right?
Yeah,
it's
massive.
That's what she said. Man's doing his B-roll thing, yeah. And you have to climb all the way up there, which is not good. Who wants to climb up there? Definitely not me.
Yep. Oh, hiking sticks, yeah.
Okay, thanks. Oh. How far we've gone, or climbed at least. There's my feet. Yeah, it's pretty steep. And we still have to keep going up.
Yeah.
So we climbed the rest, and we get a beautiful capture of this. I mean, yeah, but this is... Bro, that's crazy. Hill. Beautiful.
Alright, we're like basically on the top a little bit, and over here we got like the hills right over here, and it's like really really gorgeous. I'll probably zoom in on it a little bit, but it's gorgeous.
Take like
zoomed out the photo.
Alright, so quick little thing for you guys if you want to get into photography. You can basically like this lens. I mean, any camera will blow out like an image. So like if I want to take a photo of the bush here, but I want this out of focus, it will automatically do it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use this or my camera basically and try and shoot through the little V that's created here. And I wanna try and get the background. But I'm gonna zoom in so that basically, yeah.
I don't really know.
Climbed up, and as you can see the mountains up over there. Over there. And it's absolutely gorgeous. Look at all of this. It's absolutely gorgeous. The mountains. Insane.
See those two trees?
So we got on the top, and as I'm zooming over there, that is Boston. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Boston. This view is beautiful. Now, if you turn over here, you got the like mountains. You got the mountain over there and mountain here. And from where I'm standing, I know camera's kind of different, but from where I'm standing, it's absolutely gorgeous. You cannot lie. Connor, how do you feel? Yeah, you're going to be taking pictures, but this is absolutely gorgeous. It's insane. Wow. Walking again. We just stopped to take like a little break and so Connor can take a few pictures. That's what he's doing right now.
Yeah, so it's not the end good.
Yeah, he doesn't want to swap out lenses constantly, you know, kind of waste more time. But yeah, we're walking again. He has some dope pictures, I swear to God. Maybe he sends them to me, I'll probably post it. we low-key might take a drive to Boston. So if we do,
if he has enough gas,
then we'll do it. But I guess we'll get to see some more scenes of Boston, which will look even cooler.
Even if we take it, if we stop, I don't want to say outside of Boston, but we go to the edge of the city and we just walk around.
Yeah.
Saves me gas and money and
stuff
like that.
Photographia persona, or I don't know.
Muy
es estúpido.
Sí, tú eres muy estúpido.
No, tú eres muy estúpido.
I'm a portal.
What the heck is this kid doing in the middle of the road, bro? Corner, get out! Sketch.
You getting some?
Hey yo, what the? Alright guys, we're back in the car. We just got done hiking. I think the experience was like really, really good because it was my first hiking trip or whatever. And the views were absolutely gorgeous, especially when you could see the mountains on each side and the Boston buildings just right there. Connor took some good photos. I wish I could put them on like right now, but my editing thing doesn't let me, but so we're gonna probably go somewhere or find out some other place to take more pictures or whatever. I'll see you there.
There goes for 23 miles, continue straight.
Driving.
Alright, you wanna get some
video?
Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back. It's been a couple days now. I've been kind of lazy to do the outro, because I don't know. I've just been kind of lazy to do the outro. I actually kind of forgot to do it. And then I remembered to do it and I was like, no. I just didn't want to do the outro. But here's the outro to this video because I guess I'm going to do the outro. That's it, guys. If you want to see more content with Connor, let me know down in the comments below. Also, his channel will be linked in the description below. Let me know if you like his channel or not. He posts a lot of soccer content and, you know, workout videos and vlogs, and he puts the effort in, and his mentality to the soccer and making videos and stuff like that, it's absolutely insane. So definitely go check out his channel, definitely subscribe to him and leave a like on his videos, give him support. If you guys did enjoy, please smash that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I really hope you guys enjoyed because we both put a lot of effort into this video and we enjoyed our time there. So, but his channel will be linked in the description, so definitely go check it out. My merch will be down in the description as well, so definitely go cop that. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace out.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's digits. They could be the one I was born to run, I was born for this. Whip, whip,